Hard to believe anyone could live here. A splicer, a lunatic, and a junkie. Perfect combo.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to the Sanctuary Salon. Please state your full name.
Daniel Lazarski.
Identity confirmed. Subscription status active. Thank you, Mr. Lazarski. Your capsule is ready.
it's hard to believe after all you've seen, but I need you to trust me on this. We don't have much time.
What about the body I found?
It's complicated. What you found wasn't me. Not anymore. But I'm here right now, and I need your help.
If you're my son, prove it.
How would I do that?
Just try. Tell me something only we would know. What?
When I was a child, you would sometimes wake me up before dawn. We'd go down to the river and watch the sunrise together. Hoping for that smog to clear just enough that we could see the mountains. It never happened. Of course.
But we kept trying, didn't we? You were hiding here in the stacks.
Yes. When they terminated my project, I hid where they wouldn't look for me. In time, I found people who were willing to help me. I managed to retrieve most of my data and carry on with my research.
What were you working on?
Imagine if all your thoughts, your memories, everything that defines you could be transferred into a digital realm, to exist long past your physical body, beyond limitations, beyond sickness and death.
Beyond being human. Just to keep existing. Sounds like a living nightmare.
You haven't changed, have you? I knew you wouldn't understand. But you will. Soon. I promise.
When did you become this digital ghost?
When the Splicer came for me, I had to improvise. Managed to get out before it was too late, hoping they couldn't follow me into the web.
But they could.
They came after me with a virus. A hunter-killer algorithm. It's eating through my defenses. If they break down, I'll be gone for good.
How can we stop it?
We can't. I tried masking my signature, but it was too late. If I could bust out of the building's internal network, I might be able to outrun it.
So we need to lift the damn lockdown.
The source of the signal is well protected. It's like the mother of all firewalls. Which gives us only one option.
A manual override.
That's where you come in.
Where does the signal come from?
I couldn't pinpoint the exact location, but I've narrowed it down. It seems to have originated in the adjoining building.
The high rise?
Yeah. I think it's the epicenter of all this madness. Signal appears to be coming from the upper levels. And Dad? Watch your step. Chiron still has control over that place. And you.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's what you think. The more you struggle, the harder they try and get into your head.
Oh, this just keeps getting better.
Darkest before dawn. Which reminds me, once you get out, follow the light.
Thank you. someone out there? Help me, please.
What's going on here? Why are you people in capsules?
They've locked us in. Those bastards. We're not even sick. Let us out.
How do I open the capsules?
I think there's a control room nearby. Just follow the light.
I'll do what I can.
If you can't help me, please. My son is still out there. His father, he's gone insane, delirious. I'm afraid he might do something to our boy. You can't let that happen.
If I can find him, I'll get him out.
Thank you. You've always been such a good boy.
What did you say?
Patients are still symptom-free.
For now, we need to cut our losses. I'm not losing... Thank you.
There must have been a misunderstanding. I was told you decided not to undergo the augmentation procedure.
Yes.
Just to be clear, you do realize that that drastically decreases your chances of recovery?
I made my decision. Thank you.
Honey, I'm proud of you. You can do this. I know you can. I'll be there for you.
You owe me this much. Promise me you'll take care of him. Whatever it takes.
After you left, Mom was very sad. I asked her what was wrong, and she said the doctors could cure her, but she wasn't sure if she wanted them to.
It's not that simple. What the doctors wanted to do, there was a heavy price to be paid. She wouldn't be herself. She wouldn't be your mom anymore.
That's not what I'm asking. I want to know, did Mom decide for herself? Did she really want this?
Of course she did. Your mother believed she was strong enough to beat this thing on her own. I did too.
But she wasn't. I just wanted her to be all right. Why didn't you save her? It should have been you.
Jesus, there's barely anything left of him. Can he hear us?
Yes, but he's very weak. Please, make this brief.
Dad, it's pretty bad. They need to replace a few parts.
Don't... Whoa.
Whoa. Easy there. Listen, it's either this or spend the rest of your life in a fucking jar. What is it, Dad?
Whatever you did.
30 cc's of cortisone, staff. I need any non-medical staff out.
Hang in there, buddy. They're gonna fix you up real good.
Thank you. That the virus won't be able to penetrate.
Let's say I let you in. Then what?
Oh, it's amazing. Our minds will merge.
Merge?
Yeah. It might sound weird, but our minds kind of hook up. They plug into each other.
Sorry, you lost me.
You are losing it. Your sanity's hanging by a thread, Dad. But I can help you regain control of your senses. We can help each other.
There must be another way.
There isn't. It's up to you. Save us both? Or leave me to die and go on with this fevered dream of existence. Either way, since tonight, I'm growing weaker by the second. Soon, I won't be able to maintain a connection.
Your mistakes, they were all unavoidable.
we are.
Tired? Let's get this over with.
Very well. If you think you're ready to make your choice. Let your son die? Or will you save me?
For your cooperation.
Hey, you! Look down! I know, Janice. It's been taken care of.
Called your people. Should be here in a minute.
Thank you. I'll take over from here. You can get back to your post.
Good, huh?
Yeah, just a slight glitch. She'll take care of it.
Ah, little ones. Worst, always spell trouble.
Don't I know it? The sun will come up soon. We'll get to see it together again. No worries. We'll get used to this. We have all the time in the world.